so cool!
Whoa, your toys are so cool! Can I play?
No, Andrew, it's my toy. You cannot play!
Okay.
Awesome! Whoa, Wendy, you have a cool toy? Can I play?
No, it's my toy. You cannot play!
What happened, Michael?
Wendy wouldn't let me play with her bubble toy.
Me too. Her toy's super cool. Oh, I got an idea.
Good idea.
Wendy, can I play now?
No, Andrew, you can't play with me. Huh? Where's my other toy? Let me find it.
We did it!
Now let's play with the bubble maker!
Okay! Whoa, this is so cool!
Get in!
Okay!
This is awesome!
Oh no, it broke!
What do we do?
I don't know!
Huh? What happened?
You guys took my toys and broke them!
We're really sorry, Wendy.
Yeah, we're really sorry.
Got an idea. Uncle Sam is a bubble expert. We can ask him for help.
Good idea, Andrew. Wendy, stay here and we'll go fix your toy.
Okay. Yay!
Bye.
Hi,
Uncle Sam.
Hi.
Welcome. How can I help you?
Wendy's bubble maker toy is broken. Can you fix it?
Sure. Let me take a look.
Okay.
Huh. Ah, I got it. Here. Here. And the final touches.
All done!
Wow, thank you, Uncle Sam!
How much is it?
Don't worry, guys, it's for free! Just give me a high five!
Wow, thanks, Uncle Sam!
No problem!
Yeah. Bye!
Wendy, we fixed your toy!
Wow!
We're sorry that we took your toys, that's really bad!
It's okay, I'm sorry too, because I didn't share the toys with you guys earlier!
Let's play!
Okay!
Wow, that's so cool! Can you guys do it for me?
Yeah!
Wow, it's so cool! Now let me do it!
Okay! Whoa, it's so cool!
Yeah, now I know another way to play with bubbles!
Yeah, Wendy!
More friends equals more fun!
Okay!